We're here at the historic Hammargren property, where they've created a haunted backyard. We'll take you inside coming up.